rich off of trouble water, ice in my muddy water. Rich off a mixtape, got rich off a mixtape. Probably shouldn't be driving, it just got so much harder. Can't even see it straight, I can't even see.
Hey y'all, this your girl Tori, First Lady of Honey. We in the studio recording a new single, Go. My brothers Taj Mahal, Mike Lowe. It's for the grown and sexy, for the ladies. Y'all come check it out, let's go.
Heavy on your bougie shit, funny laughing at your friends cause they ain't used to this. Find themselves hating, saying that they're just concerned. While we cream match and cash together, let it burn.
This is your boy Conrad Johnson, owner of Inertia Sound Studio. We got Mike Lowe and Taj Mahal up in the studio, tracking their song Go. Sounding hot. Loving it. Sounding big. Keep it real.
Hey, what it is, y'all? It's your boy Taj Mahal, the voice of the streets. He ain't nothing but on the razzle dazzle, you heard me?
You know who it is. Your boy Mike Lowe, aka Louis V. You don't get no better than this right here.
This your girl Tori, we honey, nothing more, nothing less.
Honey, nothing more, nothing less.
You right there, you look like you like this shit. How'd I know, how'd I know, that's me on some psychic shit. I could tell a lie if you're asking me my whereabouts, but I might talk that real if you ask me what I care about. Rapping bitches, bitches, and rapping, rapping, and bitches until all of it switches. I swear, it's been 2 years since somebody asked me who I was. I'm the greatest, man. I said that before I knew I was. That's what's important.
What it is, man? White boy band, Pope Kindness Finest, right here in the building, man. Behind the scenes, your favorite Taj, Big Bro Mike Lowe, we in here cooling, man. Y'all ready to get
this? This my partner. GR Promotions, my nigga. One of the best promoters in the county, my nigga. Long money, old money, nigga. Big bro told me that. Hey, fuck my dog.
Six Swag Entertainment in the building. We got Taj Mahal.
Milo. Y'all know me, Preach D, 863.
That's right, I fucking said it. The living proof that you ain't gotta die to get to heaven. You, girl, you right there. You look like you like this shit. How'd I know, how'd I know, that's me on some psychic shit. I could tell a lie if you're asking me my whereabouts, but I might talk that real if you ask me what I care about. Rapping bitches, bitches, and rapping, rapping, and bitches until all of it switches. I swear, it's been 2 years since somebody asked me who I was. I'm the greatest, man. I said that before I knew I was. That's what's important. What really happened before this? When me and my crew was all about this rapper from New Orleans.
Plus, aka girl's favorite producer. For real. Behind the scene, Taj might love photo shoots. Check it out. It's really official.
One time, Big Mo in the set. What's good?
What up, man? It's your boy Primo J Bennett. Boy P Money. With the Taj Mahal, Mike Lowe, Go Video. You know, we doing our thing. Straight head bosses. Security on deck. We in the cover. Whatever. We got you.
All day, every day, man. I wanted to say nothing else. That's it.
Okay, listen. I ain't gonna even sit up here and act like I don't like Taj. I'm just saying like I don't like that dude. I don't care nothing about him. That nigga owe me, but it's good. That's all I gotta say. Out of here.
Sports South from Bartow, keeping everything on lock.
Got money in my pocket. I'm a uptown nigga. With fame on my mind, my girl on my nerves. I was pushing myself to get something that I deserve. That was back in the days, accurate days. I was a cold dude, I'm getting back to my ways. People always ask how I got my nice things. Take my crown to the grave, I'm an underground king. I bet we can make tonight the greatest.
I'm sorry, Rico, heading to the dressing room. Finna go get dressed for Taj Mahal and Mike Lowe video shoot.
So dope, runners in the building, bro. It's a movement. Takeover. 2000 motherfucking 12. Y'all gonna see it coming.
Y'all know what it is. It's your boy Polo, man. I'm fucking with my nigga.
Y'all already know, bitch, dog. White boy, man. We here, man. Cool it. Backstage, behind the scenes, behind the grind. All the time, here, dude.
Go! Fucking with Taj Mahal, man. Y'all know what it is, man.
Alright, and we out of here.
I was a cold dude, I'm getting back to my ways. People always ask how I got my nice things. Take my crown to the grave, I'm an underground king. I bet we can make tonight the greatest story ever told. Cause I'm down to spend whatever, lately I've been on a roll. And I do it for the city, cause you know the city love a nigga. Do it for the city, cause you know the city love a nigga. Do it for the city, cause you know the city love a nigga. Do it for the city.
This nigga is funny. This nigga got the most evilest laugh I ever heard.
Hit it, dog.
Hey, it's my nigga though. One time for 100, we behind the scenes just fucking off. Getting ready to do this little shoot, man. I want to thank everybody who came out yesterday and today. Part two, we did a damn thing, you know what I'm saying? Shout out my niggas, Freaky Steve, he been here.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, shout out to Hard Place. Hey. This shit right here live, you know what I'm saying? Just like that.
Yeah. But Rousing, bouncing, hurt. Listen, voice of the streets, nigga. You know what that is.
Nigga, I'm gonna fell on camera. That would've been good, boy. Listen. On this thing.
It's major love. Summed up record.
So,
summed up
record. So,
Yeah, we gonna edit it.
Go ahead,
Steve. Save it long, though. You know what I'm talking about?
Hey, long. One time, I got to do it, though, man. Man, y'all need my dog, Brandon, to be in the video, man. Get out of man. She do her thing, man. For real, for real.
She ain't out in this video.
We doing this shit, man. Y'all just hit up, man. And y'all wanna get at it, y'all get us on Twitter. You got to follow. You get to connect. You know what I'm saying? You got to follow.
BEBE_20.
Yeah,
mm-hmm. Spend whatever lately, I've been on a roll. And I do it for the city, cause you know the city love a nigga. Do it for the city, cause you know the city love a nigga. Do it for the city, cause you know the city love a nigga. Do it for the city.
UGK, fuck this other nigga.